when the big moon had brightened the sky, when I first took a notion to marry. I put on my hat and away I did hide. You might think I was in a red hurry. When I came to the place where I often had been, my heart gave a leap for my darling I'd seen. She opened the door and I bid her good night, saying you'll come with me over the mountain. Oh, what sort of foot has got into your head? I am glad for to meet you so merry. It's now 12 o'clock when I should be in bed. Speak low or you'll waken my mommy. If you think it is jesting, my jesting is true. I've told the 12 months that I think that should do. And before I do sleep, I'll be married to you. If you come with me over the mountain. But I am resolved now at home for to stay. I think it more fitting and better. And fare you well, darling, I now must away. And so that puts an end to the matter. Oh, stop, stop a moment till I get my shoes. My heart gave a leap when I heard the glad news. She opened the door, saying maybe I'll choose to elope with you over the mountain. By this time the moon has gone down in the west, and the morning star brightly was shining. We both made our way with the greatest of haste. For the wedding our two hearts were pining. The suburb came to us without more delay, and he married us both on that very same day. And often we chat when we've little to say of the trip we took over the mountain.